How are shear studs measured? When measuring a shear stud, both its length and diameter need to be taken into account. Its pre-welded length will include both the length of the shaft as well as the head. To find the post-welded length, 3/16 of an inch should be subtracted from the full length. The stud's diameter will indicate the shaft's thickness.